one and all for being here, for celebrating with us, really taking out this time on Saturday, which I would not have done most of the times. So thank you so much for being here. Secondly, thanks to God and my parents for giving me such a brilliant brother. I get to speak because of him on the mic today. Okay, so I have always looked up to him. He's been my idol. Not today, but right from the time we were small kids. And for the records, all the mischief we got into, he was the mastermind. Never me, huh? Through studies, he's really been a good inspiration, choosing my career. You know, in Nellore, when he did Siddhi Samadhi Yoga, he got involved with spirituality. That is the time when he introduced me also. Big inspiration. Even today, a big inspiration. He's got his book launch. I'm looking to do the same thing. Yeah. Most importantly, the bigger inspiration to lose weight and look young and handsome like him. Through the life, the 5-10 people who've been around him, he's grown and he's helped us grow. He's really pulled us along. I'm so thankful to him. He's made this book. He'll reach out to many more who can, you know, grow along. There was a question about salvation, spirituality. How I see it is, we are all blind. Yeah? Let's say there was this village where everyone was blind. A village of blind people for centuries together. So whoever was born there, blind, it just goes on, blind, blind, blind. And then one guy, one day, has an experience. He sees light, you know. He sees, light, color, amazing. Never heard of it. He comes back to the village, tries his best to explain light to the blind people. It is not possible. A scientist does an experiment, comes back and says, yeah, there is something but cannot. This is how we are all standing today. Very few have seen that light, have seen color, have realized what the reality of this universe is. But most of us are blind. If somebody can really take us to that light, maybe show us a path, maybe give us some hints, it's time to follow, it's time to grow, it's time to move ahead. Yeah? So thank you all for being here. Please grab the book. Please follow his other books which are coming out. They are really going to help you out. They've helped me a lot. From being a total engineer to now something, you know, say beyond science. Thank you. Thank you, everyone.